I'm bouncing back, I like toys. I'm bouncing back, I like toys.
It's your boy Boston Mike here, and I'm gonna go into Target, get a little picking done. Let's see what we can find.
All right, so seeing how we're all quarantined, I've been thinking about doing a Lego set. Are you ready for this? I've never built a Lego myself. Yes, that's true. My son loves Legos and he could build himself, or when he was younger, my wife did. But I've never built a Lego set. And I've been thinking, you know, maybe I should build something then. So any recommendations, let me know. Kind of like the Lego City stuff. It's kind of my style. When I was a kid, it was mostly a bucket of Legos. There's castles and the ships, but lately I've just been like, I want to build a Lego set. We got more over here. See, if I get a Star Wars one, my son will steal it. Star Wars, Craig. Star Wars. But if I get a Star Wars, he'll take it. JP. Harry Potter. Minecraft. What about Marvel? I kind of like that helicopter. It's kind of cool. Taskmaster. Black Widow. I love Hulkbuster. Oh, that one's cool. It's all the Iron Man. I don't like that one. Avengers. I don't know. Do I want to get into Legos? Let's see what we else got. We got some wrestlers here. See, there's other things I can do. Think about the Legos. Could always use a Simpson Lego set. That would have been kind of cool. That's pretty cool. What's that? Good old JP. Oh, that's a cool set. I like Monster, I like that. Toy Stories, love the Pixar movies. What else we got? Got some DC. We got Batman. Who's that? Green Lantern, another Batman. Superman. Yeah, I don't know about these. I mean, Fortnite. Super cool. I think I like Target better than Walmart when it comes to toys. They at least stock their stuff. Let's see what else we got. Go over to the adult collection side of toys. Love to see more of that. Oh, is that the new Spider-Man one? It's kind of cool. Oh, I've seen that one, yeah. I have. Not a Marvel Legend fan anymore. I used to, twice over. But I've, gone to rehab from Marvel Legends, decided no more Marvel Legends. Let's go check out the adult side, see what they got over there. Got adult section. Of collecting, should say, adult toys. I don't wanna sound perverted. There's Lego, but there's not many, I mean, the mini blocks. There's 369 pieces for that, for the office. I don't know. Check the pops out. Oh, I gotta get the Waterboy. Bobby Boucher. Let's put that in the carriage. Let's see what else we got. Oh, Billy Madison in the tub. Yeah. Billy Madison in the tub. Yep, that's going in my basket. Oh, another one. This is the Billy Madison back to school. Got the three. See what else they got. Definitely getting these three. It's funny, when props first started coming out, I was like, these things are stupid, I never have one. And then I fell down the hole. Started with the Godfather ones and then just moved its way up. They're addictive, they are. So what we got here, we got a nice Clarence Wasp for $9.98. Still, Terminator. Friday 13th, love NECA. Here at the toy collecting, I'm pretty sure everybody has at least one NECA. I think they're just well built all around. Great details, here we go. They got the Shredder and Crane, Leonardo and Shredder, Foot and Raph, Foot and Raph. Looks like about all the same. Fun stuff to funny. I've never watched an episode of Rick and Morty. Never, ever. I know.
But
never got into it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I like the turtles. Now let's check out the Hot Wheels. Not really into Hot Wheels, but I guess when I was a kid, everybody had Hot Wheels, but. Sometimes I got some cool character ones I like. Disney. All of Fast and the Furious. Kind of like the Mario Kart ones. Those are kind of cool. More Hot Wheels. More Hot Wheels. I was more into Matchbox when I was a kid. I used to go to like the hardware store with my dad. And they had that round spinny rack. Pick one out you want with a little box. Those were the good old days. That's about it for toys for here. So I'm coming down the game aisle, just looking maybe something to play with the kids during this, but I don't know, Crossfire. Oh, we all love Crossfire. I don't know, might have to get that. Come around. Some classic toys. Light Bright, Water, Fools. I love those things. I had a lot of fun with that. Pound Puppies, Stretch Armstrong, Lincoln Logs. Hey, let me, I'll give you a Barbie view here. A friend of mine loves Barbies over G.I. Joe's. All right, I'm all done picking at Target. Didn't get any Legos. I think I'm gonna look for the Simpson house. I wanna build that. I never got the Simpson house, don't know why. Got a lot of the figures, but anyways, I did end up picking up Bobby Boucher, greatest linebacker in college football. Woo, woo. Pretty like excited about the Billy Madison ones. Saw my first video from the New York City. Went to Uptown Comics and I saw them all, but then Mr. Billy Madison with his lunch pail, with a snack pack, and his boots tied tight. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh, back to school. Just kidding. And finally, I got the one I've been wanting. Billy Madison. Oh, that's pretty bad. Billy Madison in the bathtub. Sorry about that. I love Billy Madison. I think it's one of the first movies I saw with my sister.
my big sister, you know, hanging out at her house, and she put it on. I was like, this movie's phenomenal. But that's all I got from Target for now. Now I'm going to go pick the liquor store. We're going to have fun night tonight. Yeah, buddy.
He put it down.